does the tracks really work? What is the question? The question says, do Rudraksh really work? Do Rudraksh really work? That is the question people have sent. Obviously Rudraksh works. It's like asking a question. If I put my finger on the electrical socket, will I get a shock? Yes, you'll get. If you put your finger onto fire, will I get burnt? Definitely you'll get burnt. This question is like this. Why you say like this? Because Rudraksh works at a very deeper level in your body. You know that you have trillions of cells inside your body. Now the trillions of cells in your body, they carry your DNA, RNA, the protein and amino acids along with others. The amino acids has electrical properties. Now the Rudraksh, which have the capability of holding on, preserving, storing bioelectrical current, which is akin to our body current, has an ability called dynamic polarity. Now what is dynamic polarity? Dynamic polarity is the ability of object or a person or anything which has the power to change its own polarity. No one has this power on this earth to change its own polarity. Like we have this north pole, our feet with the south pole. We cannot change our polarity at our will. Rudraksh is the only known thing known to the human beings which has the ability to change its polarity. There are a lot of research work available on BHU India, Banaras Hindu University, on Rudraksh related to the bioelectrical properties and this dynamic polarity of Rudraksh. Now, when there is a fluctuation of the voltage in the body at the cellular level, which happens because the amino acid which is present in the cell, the Rudraksh senses it. For example, in the heart cell, if there is a disturbance in the voltages, then you will have murmurs, you may have a heart stroke, and you may have any kind of issues relating to the heart. Rudraksh, if you wear 15 Mukhi Rudraksh, if you are wearing, which is connected to the heart chakra, then what happens? This 15 Mukhi Rudraksh senses this electrical fluctuation and the distortion in the cells of the heart area and sends out a reverse charge to bring a balance in the cellular voltage. And the cells become better, okay, and healthier. Slowly but steadily. So Rudraksh works at the cellular level based on the principle of bioelectrical current flow, voltage fluctuation, and dynamic polarity. So your question that do the Rudraksh really work? My answer will be that yes, Rudraksh do work on your body and mind. If you want to know more about Rudraksh, if you want to buy in the Rudraksh, you can log out to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. This is Wing Commander Santosh Sharma. Namaskar. अधिक जानकारी के लिए हमारे वेबसाइट को लॉग इन करें www.whitelotusspirituality.com. संपर्क साधने के लिए वेबसाइट में सभी लिंक दिए गए हैं. ये वीडियो को आप लाइक करते हैं तो शेयर करें, लाइक करें और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. मैं विंग कमांडर संतोष शर्मा, वाइल्ड लोटस स्पिरिचुअलिटी के संस्थापक. नमस्कार, खुश रहें.